Hoy! Oh!
Kaya dito ka!
Eh, ba't nandito ka rin?
Hindi, gusto kong kumain eh. Nagugutom ako eh.
Ah, ganun ba? Teka lang.
Meron ba rito? Malapit?
Oo, may malapit dito!
Ano ang gusto mo? Kahit ano.
Gusto mo authentic? Kasi nasa bahay naman tayo, di ba? Mas maganda, di ba?
Siyempre, para makaiba naman. Lagi na lang.
Lagi na lang kung saan-saan ka, di ba? Oh. Di, subukan naman natin yung alam ko. Punta
sige,
natin.
Sige.
Ano? Tara.
Tara.
Tara. Tara.
Yan. Ito, meron na pala rito. Ito, pwede na tayo dito. Mukhang Arabic authentic food to. Sige, try natin dito.
Hi.
How are
you? Yeah.
How are you?
Wow. Come inside and see how they cook the food.
Because we want to give the people a good food, clean food, without anything, like to make for them and them healthy something.
Yes, yes, you know? That's very nice.
Like that. So that's why I have the local food here. The local food is here, we call it bacha.
Bacha.
It's the head of the sheep. See? We give it the people fresh.
Wow.
We give it the people. It is a pure Arabic sheep.
Yes.
Very nice.
Yes, we will taste the soup later on.
Yeah, I will let you to try the soup. And that one will be pieces of the meat. We make it very well as well. See? This is the pieces of the meat.
Wow.
This everything
looks
we have
like very delicious. Yes, yes. Yeah.
And the last one in here. I don't know what they call it. What they call it that is the leg of the sheep. But it is really very healthy. That is
when I do
it fresh.
Ah, yes, yes.
Yeah, it is very, very healthy. Everybody
yes.
Going for that.
Yeah,
for
I think.
For the skin, for the
outfit. Yeah,
for
one of my friends here in Bahrain, he likes that.
Yeah.
Most of
all,
the,
all,
yes.
All, you know, Serbian
yes.
People, they coming here and they saving, they taking many of that.
Wow.
And they serving it in the fridge, okay? And they eat it every day.
Yes,
something
yes.
Healthy, nobody knows about it. Nobody knows about it. And a lot of people,
yeah.
Nobody knows. When they came here, I give them the this information.
Yes, yes, yes.
That is very nice.
Yeah.
I hope you to try it.
Yeah, we will try, sir. We will try, sir. And we are thank you for allowing us to come inside.
How's this? We have something here which is very good, and we have steak also. This one is our best seller in our menu, which is a steak.
This is the steak?
Yes.
Wow. It is red, na?
Yes.
Of the beef?
Yes.
Wow.
And we have another thing, which is the grilled neck. This
is the neck.
Yes.
What is neck of the beef or?
Beef, yes.
Yes. Okay. Wow. So yes, we can order. We can eat
yes.
Outside.
This is our very best steak our menu. It's
yes.
The,
okay.
The best seller.
Yeah, okay.
So we have another thing, which is our the new item in our menu.
No,
which is tikka, if you know.
Tikka.
Yes.
This is beef also?
Yes.
Wow.
This is there is some lemonade inside it.
Lemonade?
Yeah, I think we need to try also.
It's the very best thing to try, which is it's our new item in our menu. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Amir, they will show you as well. He will show you how to make it. We have a anek. It's very delicious.
Okay.
It's very tasty. سبا طلع النار وحطها الرقبة لهنا خليهم يشوفونها. He will show you.
So what is this one?
This is the bread, and we put the soup from the head with the bread and mix it. Mm-hmm. I can show you here.
What is the sauce?
This is the bread, which is a normal bread.
I see.
With this soup.
Ah, okay,
which is
okay, okay.
Coming from the head, so there is so many vitamins.
Yes. Okay. Shall we go out and we can order now?
Yes.
Okay. Again, sir, we thank you for allowing us to come inside.
And that is what I told you.
Yeah. It's really very nice. And it looks really delicious.
You will come in any time. You will come even if you have a group, they can arrange for you a place here for your group.
And my location, it will be in Jidhas village, near to Al Musallam. And there is in our Instagram. You will get our location exactly. They will, it will be brought it for you directly here.
Yes.
And you will come. You must welcome.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir, for your time also.
You will
for
come,
us.
Sir. You will come, sir.
Actually, we saw this in the Instagram also.
Yeah.
That's why we try here. So we will try today Arabic food.
This is you kept the a nice place here. Told you know we are selling. Local food.
Yeah.
Everyone in GCC, they looking for local food.
Ah, yeah.
And they like it much. That's why we, and this is, you know, this is the job of our father and grandfather. All of them, they have a really experience about that.
Mm.
And even that local food that I spoke about it right now,
How long it this
I can promise you exactly maybe more than 500 years.
Wow.
Yeah. And
it is really authentic
really
food.
From, I think that's why we give it from father to son.
Yes.
That's why it's happening. And this is originally some people say about the bacha, I mean. Some people they said it is original from Iran and original from Iraq, and in both the country here together. So that's why, and our GCC they take it from them and they weigh it and they make it for the best of them.
Yes. Okay. Thank you for sharing, sir. Your very. Nice business, and
we
will enjoy.
You will come, sir, anytime, and that is your place.
Thank you very much.
Anytime you want.
And guys, dumating na yung food natin. Wow. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is called Spanish latte.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is from sauce. Soup.
Yes, you can put on it a lot of lemonade and it will be very good for
taste. This one.
So okay. Nice. Yeah, thank you very much.
So yeah, try natin tong anila. Oh, sangkapay dre.
Yan, cheers.
Cheers. Parang sabaw ah.
Hmm, crap.
Okay. So yan, inoodle po ang hola.
Okay ba siya?
At medyo mahangin ngayon. Kaya ba natin tubusin to?
Try natin. Oh, masarap ah.
Masarap eh.
Kakaiba.
Kakaiba. Ito, try niyo po dito.
Guys,
just try here.
Try this food. Rabbit food.
Lemon.
This is really authentic food.
Authentic. Okay. Ano natin?
Okay.
Ito. First bite. Wala sa tabi. Very authentic. If you want to try authentic Bahrain,
guys, this is the neck part of the the beef.
Ito yung feet.
Gawin mo lang buk, no? Gawin.
Grabe.
Wala siyang anggong.
Ha? Wala siyang anggong, no? There's no smell.
There's clear. No aftertaste. Something na wala siyang anggong.
Chili. Totoo ang batok to ah. Pero masarap, no?
Amen. Kamusta yan. Pag ina, alam mo. Bakit lambot to?
Ito ano to?
Yan yung ano, yung paa yan eh. Pit yan eh.
Pit? Dede, ito yung tinapay.
Tapos ito yung sinama niya. Ito nilagay niya. Ito yun siguro. Ito ang dalawan ko. No.
Yan.
Tsaka ito.
Napakarami na.
Ang dami ito. Ang dami yung ano. Sabi niya man niya, kahit meat lang daw muna. Tapakin. Tapos ito lang. Ang pinaka-bread niya. Ibang klaseng bread nila.
Pinailalim nila yung bread. Yes, under the bread, no? Sabi nga nila. Parang may ano rin. Sabi nga, no? Solid. Solid po ngayon. Sabi nga may ano, my head. Hindi, ito na yung head. May utak.
Ano yun? Large part na niya.
Try natin yung sausawan.
Sauce. Sarap siya guys. First time. Kaiba. Grabe.
Authentic.
Grabe. Sarap yung liig eh.
Sarap yung liig.
Kaiba
siya. Saka ano, very tender. No?
Dry siya. This is not
not oily, but it's look dry inside.
So, ito yung tinapay niya. This one is the bread. Sa atin, parang kita isa na isa walang kanin. Parang
maubos na natin ito, ang dami.
Sobrang dami.
Hindi, maubos mo lang minit. Kahit yung ano. Kasi hindi mo talaga maubos yan eh. Dali mo. Siya na ito. Hindi, ano ito? Soup ng ano yata eh.
Parang overload tayo, no? Guys, hindi ito diwata, overload ha. Pinipilaan. At di rin.
Sabi. Dito lang yan sa ano? Bacha.
Bacha.
Jedhubs.
Jedhubs. Latter to.
Masarap.
Masarap.
Super.
Super. Oh, God. Tapos yung bread nila. May bila. Tapos ito.
Hindi, itong platter. Hindi. Makita
na. Yes, guys. Nabusog kami. Sobra. Grabe. Pero marami pa. Mostly na naiwan yung bread sa ilalim. Pero yung dip na kain namin, ito yung neck. Masarap yung neck. Dry siya. So, guys, ito, para sa akin to, 10 out of 10. Itong
neck
nila, beef neck. Then, meron sila rito na dila. Meron din sila dito na part ng ribs. Wala na lang yung buto.
Gusto namin.
then meron sila yung utak. Meron din silang binigay na na yung paa ng ano ng
sobrang lambot.
Grabe, it's really look delicious, guys. Ayun. Overall, this is good, guys. So guys, okay din tong ano nila,
soup nila. Overload. Parang sobra pa sa kanin, no? Eh di wala.
Nga lang, talagang ano, challenge to.
Challenge. Nabusog ka ba? Ako, nabusog mo. Ito ka naman, no? Ito, tamo. Ay, sobrang siya. Lambot. Grabe. Parang bulalo, no? Pero ano ito, ha?
Bulalo na ito,
ha? Iba yung pagkaluto, no?
Iba.
Sobrang lambot.
Hindi lang yung nilagay nila ngayon.
Ganito, no?
Ito.
Sobrang platter eh. Hindi natin kaya ubusan ito. Kasi...
Ay ba yung bread nila?
Yung bread? Hindi, ano ito eh. Yung parang kubos. Kubos ito eh, oo.
Malaki yung snack mo. Balik siya.
Hindi, siguro yung in-order natin dapat biryani na lang. Na ganito.
Next time.
Hindi ganito yung ilalim.
Next time.
Dali natin yun. Ayaw ko natin. Bulog na ako. Palaban tayo ah.
Guys, thank you once again for watching for our vlog today.
Yeah, for exciting videos.
Yes, welcome again to our vlog for today. Guys, don't forget to subscribe my channel. And
See you next time.
Yes.
Taboos.
Thank you guys. Ciao.
Ciao.